Hi there, welcome to my channel. I'm your friendly neighborhood menace bunny, and I'm here to teach you how to make a pencil skirt. So it's a very simple DIY project, perfect for beginners. So without further ado, let's have a look at the tutorial.
Okay, so to begin with, you'll need some stretchy black fabric. I've chosen a nice velvety one. Stretchy is best for this project. So we're also going to need some elastic, measuring tape, some thread to match, scissors, and of course let's not forget the pins so that we can pin it all together. Now, because I didn't actually make a pattern, I'm going to just do a quick diagram of how this all works. So we're going to cut our fabric to be like a rectangle. Now, the longest bit needs to be the measurement of the circumference of your waist, and then you can make it whatever length you like. I'm actually making mine to knee length, but you can make it a mini skirt, you could make it asymmetrical, whatever you feel like really. Be as creative as you like. Now, once you have your rectangle, I'm going to fold it over, pin together the folded over side, so the length, and you're going to stitch it with your machine. Okay, so now that we have a tube, we're going to attach our elastic. So we're going to lay our elastic across the top and then fold over the top edge and stitch that down to create like a little tunnel for the elastic. Then we're just going to hem the bottom and it'll all be done. So my waist comfortably measured at 110 centimeters around. I cut my elastic to that size and then pulled it in half, put it on my fabric to see where I needed to trim. So there it is. Now I'm going to cut the top off there, pin it together, and of course before I did all that I did actually make sure that it was 55 centimeters. So remember to measure twice and cut once. There it is. Okay, so here we go, we're just going to do a quick stitch all the way down. Don't forget to do your back stitching at the beginning and at the end of it just to keep it all together. And here's the really tricky bit, which is the elastic. So I put it in, folded it over, and pinned it down to create like a sleeve for it, and did that all the way around. Okay, and here I am very gingerly stitching that down, being very, very careful not to actually stitch my elastic in place. Now, I lost the footage of where I finished that all off and connected the two pieces of elastic and made it all nice and pretty. But because I've lost weight since this video, I'm going to resize it and I'll show you how it works then. Alright, so here's the final step. Just going to do a hem all the way around. Now with this fabric, it's actually quite bulky, so if I had to do it again, I would definitely do some overlocking for all the edges before I started. And here it is, the final product, a lovely pencil skirt. I love mine so much, I took it with me to New York and wore it pretty much every day. It is one of my favorites. If you have any questions or comments, I'd be so happy to answer them. Please leave that in the comment section below. And of course, I'll put all instructions and supplies in the description box. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you found any value in it, then please do the like, share, subscribe thing. Thanks so much. Bye.